Stranger Things! This suit is amazing.
Thank you. Love it.
Very cozy. Welcome.
Hi.
Hi.
I have to say, first of all, welcome officially to Stranger Things. I mean, I guess making the show is one kind of celebration, but what's it like to kind of be out and about in this environment?
It's pretty mad, yeah. There's a lot of people.
They are. Let's give them a big, warm Stranger Things welcome!
Make them feel at home. What can we know about your character? What's not off limits?
His name's Eddie.
Great.
He's the head of the Dungeons and Dragons Club at Hawkins High, and he's kind of in and amongst all of the stuff I can't talk about.
We have a bunch of people already wearing Hellfire Club swag, too. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I keep making everyone stand up. Look, everyone is repping the Hellfire Club. It's a good
That's
logo.
Great.
It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
You also have a fabulous head of hair, and you have some of the best scene-stealing moments in the trailer. What was it like working with that Hawkins crew and coming into the cast?
Oh, well, you know, like, you never know who you're going to get put together with, and joining a show like this is clearly, you know, just nuts. So, and joining, getting to go to work with them every day was just such a treat. So I can't get over how many people it is.
Yeah. Stranger Things is kind of a big deal. They've been waiting a long time for this season.
They've been camped out for 3 years in this space.
Okay.
They started lining up, right when season 3 dropped.
So who gets the news first? When you get this gig and you know you're going to join this cast, who in your family, friends was most excited about you joining this cast?
I called my mum. My mum doesn't know what it is. And I was like, I got it. And she was just like, my mum's from Liverpool, which is a place in the north of England. She was like, what's that? I was like, it's kind of a big show. And I told my dad couldn't believe it. He's actually with me tonight. Aww. Here, which is kind of great. I told too many people, I think.
What do you think makes this season more epic than any season that's come before?
Oh, just the whole thing. The scope is huge. And I think they're kind of, if there's three storylines and not one of them is a secondary or tertiary storyline. It's every single storyline is enormous. And I can't, wait for you all to see it,
Josh and I keep humblebragging all night that we have gotten a chance to see a couple of episodes, but, like, truly, Eddie Munson is amazing. He's going to be your new favorite character. You're such a scene stealer.
Oh, bless
really
you.
Really awesome. You're like...
Thank you.
Well, it's such a pleasure chatting with you tonight. I hope you have an amazing time at your first Stranger Things premiere.
Thank you so much.
Super great.
Enjoy
it,
to meet you.
Yeah.
Great to meet you.
Yeah.
Have a good one.
Have
Thank
fun.
You. Joe Quinn.